When I left the university, what I wanted to do is traveling around the world. I went to Japan to work for Honda R&D Center, which is the biggest R&D center in the world. Then I moved in France for a Peugeot Citroën. Then I worked again in the automotive industries for a couple of years. And when I came back here, I was thinking about how could I recreate this kind of environment in a business here. And because of the electrification of a four-wheel for automobile is already complete, so the debate's already done on that, I start thinking about the motorcycle industries.
I wanted to make a career in motocross. I ended up injured and I went back to school. I got my bachelor in mechanical. Motocross or motorcycle is always, it's part of my life without a doubt. And Lito Green Motion, I mean, we're the first company to have an electric motorcycle. So guarantee I wanted to be part of that project, of that dream that Jean-Pierre had.
When we achieve great goals, for example, first time we drove the bike here, it was like 2 a.m. in the morning. Since maybe 2 years, we wanted to achieve that point. So big bullet points like that are the day-to-day motivation for sure.
You have to stop and look at what you've done, because that's amazing. Putting a product from nothing to what it is right now, it's amazing. The challenge that we are having is so huge that every day is completely different. And now we just complete the development of the product. So if we're coming back only 1 year ago, every day was to development, R&D, how to manage all the suppliers and all the parts and equipment to fit together to create that kind of product. But now our challenge is more regarding the regulation, homologation for Canada, US and Europe mainly.
We're targeting someone who wants to stand out of the crowd. Nobody is there at the moment. That's why we're focusing on that high-end product. We're not trying to be the generic products.
You could have an handbag to carry your stuff, or you could have a Louis Vuitton bag to carry your stuff in style. That's the kind of product that we are having right now. Not only for people who want to travel around, but for people who want to travel around in style and have fun to do it, yeah. The best thing when we present the bike is people don't come to the bike because it's electric. People come to the bike because it's outstanding.
The specs are good, the top speed, the acceleration, and also the bike looks great.
People start to know about the product. Oh yes, I know you, I'm following you, and I want to buy it. Riding this bike is nothing compared to whatever you could ride on the street right now. Of course, it has 2 wheels, it handles like a bike, but the acceleration and the power feeling that you have, the communication that you have with the bikes is outstanding, it's amazing. That's why we're talking more about a completely new driving experience.
We brought together two different style, you know, Street Fighter look for the front end, rear end of it, with the fender really close to the rear wheel. It's called a bobber. So it's definitely a clash of two style that was never done before.
There's a GPS, touchscreen, Bluetooth. It's the first motorcycle in the world to have electric seat. So electric seat's completely changing the driving dynamics of the product. You can ride like on a custom bike and ride like on a sports bike just by pushing on a button. And just to be able to have this powerful acceleration without hearing any noise, it's fantastic.
It's almost a computer on 2 wheels. That makes the motorcycle go a little bit further in the world.
Actually, we're not selling electric bike. We're selling a beautiful motorcycle that's a completely evolution in terms of product. And by the way, it's electric.